Hey guys, what's up? Chief Whammy here. Now today, I'm going to be playing a highly anticipated game, and that is FIFA 18. Gah! Yeah! Now, quite a few people probably already have this. I only got it recently, a couple of days ago, and this is the first time that I'm going to be actually able to play it. So I played the demo a couple of times, enjoyed it quite a bit. But I'm going... Excuse the cat. I'm going to be starting a career mode with my team I support, Charlton Athletic. I'm the other one. so we're going to start off with a new career and see how it goes. Hopefully we can get promoted, get back into the Championship, and then hopefully aim for the stars in the Premier League. And hopefully, Simba will enjoy it just as much as you will too. Can't show your ass to the camera. it'll get settled in a minute. Right, so he will, promise. Right, there we go. Oh, yeah. Right, so now I can't get up or do anything now. Right. I'm going to crack on with this. Right, new career. Right, I'm going to be a manager. Right. So, domestic success. High. Right. Continental success, very low, yeah. Brand exposure, low. Financial, low. Youth development, medium. Okay. That all makes sense. I can't change that, can I? Club's worth 4.8 million. Transfer, just over 2. Right. You're going to make this hella difficult. You know that, right? If I need to get up to adjust anything, you're not gonna like it one bit. Just enjoy it while it lasts, matey. Ah, so I've heard about this and I've seen a brief glimpse into it. So the whole transfer of players is stretched out and it's quite detailed. I think you have to deal with the agents, deal with their reactions, their demands that they might have. Ponder, Charlton Athletic, ponder new boss Whammy. That's me. Congratulations, Chief Whammy. Charlton Athletic have been invited to participate. I will advance. Oh my gosh. How is that still only 2.5 difficulties with Barcelona? So that's English players. This is French players. 1.8. European International Cup. I'm going to go for that. It's probably not a wise choice because Charlton are. But the £1.8 million that I could potentially get is it's too big of a hook. Not really interested in transfers just yet. Just want to start the season. Just get my squad right. Okay. Let's have a look. Okay. Yam Fam, Dick Steel. Nice. Reeves needs to go. Now, Jackson is on his way to retiring. He's like the team coach at the moment, so I think I'll put him in reserves for now. Dudu, Marshall, Reeves. Yeah, Aribo. Swap him. Oh, Konza. Hey, Grant. I think I'll get Dick Stewart in there. Rebo. Yeah, I'll leave a Rebo in there. That's all how I would have it. Let's do some quick sub settings. So Clark for Reeves. Well, that's going to be Magennis, Dudu, I'll go Tariq Fuso from Marshall. Alright, so those are my quick subs. I really like this feature. During breaks in play, after the ball goes out, you can choose the option. You hold down right trigger, I believe. And once you have these preset subs, you can change it like that without having to go into a menu, without having to stop the game. More fluid. It won't annoy people who you're playing with as well. It takes so long to do subs. You can, of course, go into the menus and do a substitution the old-fashioned way, but the quick change is going to be a help. Right, so we're going into our first pre-season game in the European International Cup against Vehen, or Wehen. I'm going to say it's pronounced Vehen. Right, I'm happy. Let's do this.
Well, welcome to the start of the European International Cup, the first group stage game of this pre-season tournament.
Yeah, and these tournaments, much more of a big deal these days. The fans certainly play a bigger part.
And our match official, Benoit Tayard.
Well, that's a long way back. Right.
It's the kickoff. Can we get this? Group stage, their first match.
First game underway.
Preparation gone into it. Should be a good one, this.
Now a check on Charlton Athletic.
Ricky Holmes, best player.
More like 4-4. Always round him.
Yes, I
going
think so.
In.
I mean, it gives them.
Here's the chance. Well, they've broken through.
How easy was that?
Really good goal.
That money is mine.
The supporters are going
smash.
Crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. From close range, he took full advantage.
It's a proper striker's goal.
Terrible defending.
Much satisfaction out of that. 20-yarder.
Well done.
And that has opened the
scoring.
That's
a good start, wasn't it? Here.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very
quickly. Switch it down, switch it down. That's it. That's it. Come on, smash it. Going for goal.
Oh, well done, the
good
goalkeeper.
Safe.
And he's hung on. Find some space here on the flanks.
Whoa. Dangerous. Well done. Well done.
There in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Well done, that man. He's through.
It goes out wide again.
No one's in there.
Played away, well away from goal.
Long range effort.
From long right, and here's the shot. Well, that's straightforward for the goalkeeper. Stage of this tournament in Europe, you might get players just.
Genesis through. He's through.
Oh, what a cheeky attempt. Oh. They could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game
tried
over.
To go for the chip there.
That distance.
Didn't work. Saw the keeper come out, a touch. Didn't work.
For the support.
There's a 1-2 again. Over. Oh, unlucky, unlucky. Ah, oh, for crying out loud.
Patrick Funk.
Let's see if he can steal down. Was that Billy Clark? See if he can get up. He's up now.
Off to the supporting player.
Hopefully he can run it off.
typified the competitive nature of this game.
Oh, I have an injured player, first game of the blooming season. Oh, he's done me. Oh, he's done me too. Ah, oh, I think I did myself there. Ultimately, no end game.
Here they are on the attack.
Thing's injured.
Letting the shot go.
Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's nowhere that near. One. He skewed it badly.
Clark trying to steer it through. In on the goalkeeper. And a try one now. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match.
The replay now. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Well, there is cover if he loses the ball, but he won't want to do that here.
Nimble footwork from the player there as the opponent came in on the slide. Got to be. Superb save. In there. Well, we can catch up with the details of that injury from our man Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it.
Here's the chance. Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
And Kuhn. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Half my team are injured. Oh, he's got a red injury, that's not good. That is not good. I think I might have to bring him off for Reeves.
Holmes.
Oh, he's not injured anymore.
There's some potential in this move. Here's the shot from distance. Well, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
I'm going to swap him anyway.
Well, the manager not
don't
want to
run
the
risk
time
of him.
He's going to make the change.
Getting a
and
big
they are going
injury.
To try and turn this around.
So just like that, fluid in game. Nice. Bringing in deep, guys. Wait, what? Ah.
Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away. Good forward play from them. Shot's on!
What?
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just
whipping
straight past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not
just beat himself.
Within the framework of the goals.
Most of the team in the box.
Well, can't get it in between these two. Proper tackle that. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw.
Sure does.
Well, they are behind.
Clear.
So it's time for a change. They've got to try and improve their
well up, well up, well up. Get a turn, get a turn. Go on, your fresh legs. Fresh legs. Up to Marshall. Beautiful.
Looking good, this move.
Ah.
Very easy for the goalkeeper there. Reeves.
Oh.
Good defending.
Even know what happened there. Dinked it over the defender. Get a proper clearance on it. Okay. Ooh. How the hell did he kick it so far? Park that bus. Last couple of minutes.
To find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. Here's a chance to attack.
Running backwards. Probably not
referee
the best
has decided
defensive
to add
option.
On 2 minutes.
He's skipping away. Skipping away. Woo!
Promising build up until that challenge. There it is. It is over.
Right, so Charlton have come out 2-0 winners. Positive start to the pre-season International Cup. Right, second game against Chamois. We're currently joint top with these guys, so in our group, so this will be This will be interesting. Joint top scorers as well, 2 goals apiece. Okay, don't you just love it when it's blue and red? Classic. Whoa. Well,
welcome again to the European
playing at the home
Cup.
Of PSG. I am honoured.
We are at the second match stage for you.
Covered. Well, the pitch is covered in confetti. It,
but under the spotlight of the cameras and a lot of supporters, you expected to put in a good performance, and it's not always easy.
Shots on here. Doo-doo.
Oh, almost flew straight in the top corner.
Oh. The manager just hoping
damn. Doo-doo.
Reeves.
Nice throw. Doo-doo.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that.
What a chance.
He had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Maybe third time to try for doo-doo.
Frustration from the manager, but
went forward here. Well, then it goes. Turned aside there by the keeper.
Excuse me. That was not necessary.
Definitely a throw in there. Well, they're in a good position here. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Stopped emphatically. They could have updated the commentary on this game. Jesus, I'm wet. Oh, done you, Sam. Done you as well. That's it.
He's got support here.
That's it. Ah! Dick steal. Wasn't hard enough.
Diabate.
Ciabatta. Got a loaf of bread playing for the other team.
Kick here in a scoring position. There's
oh,
no doubt about
that. Yes, this is dangerous. This is dangerous. Come on, get in line. Uh-oh.
And a goal. Oh, that's a great
goal. Oh, I jumped the wall too early.
As soon as they won that free kick, you could see what was on the horizon. What a take.
That's his party piece.
Why? I pressed the wrong button. Oh, look. I would have blocked that easy.
Well, not what
premature.
He was looking for. The manager now
on the old
looking
jump.
Less than pleased if it does improve.
Oh, blimey. No.
Attacking now. This could be it. Good defensive.
It's so sweaty, this AI.
Could be dangerous. Here's the shot. Comes out off the goalkeeper.
Surely.
A try one now. There's the goal to level the scores.
Interesting celebration. I just spam the buttons when I celebrate. No idea what.
We're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
It's not often when you.
Desperate attempt
to create this many chances, so
to block
not,
that.
Keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Good response, lads. Good response.
Both sides have scored here now. Dembele.
Just for half time.
To play for in the second half.
Just what
we
I wanted.
Half time.
Oh.
Steered through. Turn pass.
Oh, two back heels in quick succession. Done me. Good defending, good defending. Come on, get this out. Don't concede the pen. Three back heels. He stole it off his foot. That's it, we're breaking. Down to the bottom. Is that his? Oh! What? As long as I don't lose to this lot, I'll be happy.
Clark. Some potential in this move. Charles from the path. Gonna try his luck. It's a goal and they're in front.
And he's back. Janice.
Well, he gets the credit.
Mark Dennis. Oh, he's Irish, not Scottish. Nice.
Off we go again. 2-1.
Drop back. Pull into our shell a little bit. And then we pull my head out for the attack. Cut in. Far corner. Keeper. Left wing. No chance. Flat footed. Top boons. Yes. Oh, that was beautiful. What a goal that was. I've put the controller down. I'm sitting back home watching this. Outside of the foot. Inside keeper. No chance, mate. No chance. Cool as you like.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together and the manager doubly delighted with the way he's doing the play.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
We've got some decent players.
They can play on even though it was a foul.
If only they could play this well in real life.
We should let the move go on.
The cross is long towards the back.
Amos is flying.
Really, but it is
long one.
Gamble for the player who's still in possession.
Beautiful. Get off of me.
Ah. A chance to get at the opposition.
Not strong enough.
Cheap. About £60 million.
Ref.
He's the kind of player.
He's done well.
Holmes.
Woo. Holmes a little cheeky into little attacking third. Little flick. Patrick. How many subs are they having? Can you have more than 3 subs?
It's for tactical reasons.
Yes, you can. I've got a lot of unlimited subs.
It's going to be a double change from the manager.
Should have bloody known. No one told me. Substitution.
Corner played in.
Get it clear.
Well, it's come to nothing.
Are you kidding me, ref? This is dangerous. Keeper's on the floor. What is going on? Is it a penalty? Where's the ref going? Where is he going? Ref! Bit of jank going on there. Just a little sprinkle of jank. You go top right, mate. Top right. You go top right. Psych! Oh.
And he scores from the spot.
I think he might want to get the ball. Because, like, we're still going to win. We're still going to win. We're still going to win.
With a penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Yeah, I mean, this boy is a composed
penalty
taker.
Going to be proper sweaty now and just keep it in the back four.
Really cool strike that.
Very good game, 3-2. Comes in strongly. Oh, whistle's gone, it's a foul. It's a free kick.
Oh,
you
know. No.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Oh, what have I done? Why did I do that? Did Solly block it? Was that going straight to the keeper? Oh, he was going to save it. No!
A bit more bravely, it might have been better.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this
contest. What a terrible end to that game. Why I did that, I do not know. But it wasn't a loss. We're still on an even kilter with the team. I think I'm going to have to buy their free kick taker. He was decent. So that's it for this episode, guys. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. We're going to go into the next couple of games for the pre-season tournament. And we're going to see if we can't win this. We're going to have to win to get that prize money. There's no second place in this one. But hopefully you can join me for the next one, where I'll be carrying on the pre-season in this career for Charlton Athletic on FIFA 18. This has been Chief Whammy, over and out. Keep playing.